build your car, you can't just put together an all-around performer and expect to compete. The other guys are bringing cars built specifically for each type of race, so you better do the same. If you plan to haul the same car between race days, it's a good idea to have multiple setups to make sure they're tuned properly for different tracks. Remember, some of these guys are running parts you can't even find on the shelf. Hey, but don't trip, because if you prove yourself, the local shops might let you in on their secrets. Do what you can with aftermarket parts, or feel free to improve on the car's OG design. Every last bit of weight counts out there, so either get on a diet or put your car on one with some stronger, lighter parts. For those super high-speed runs, smooth out some lines and see what you get in the wind tunnel. Hey, do you want to jump straight into the car and drive? The shop can install quick upgrades. They'll take care of all the details. If you don't want anyone else touching your whips and know exactly what you want, you can handpick your own parts and spec out every detail to build the sickest custom combination. Then back it up with some numbers at the track or on the dyno.
I'm just gonna put this out there, people. I still can't believe they let us in here. How many of you dudes have always wanted to get down at the Willow? Yeah? Now, how many of dudes out there already got down at the Willow on the late night sip? Yes, sir, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, grab a seat, let's get this going. Yo, we've got a lot more coming up in a, yo, what are you, seriously, yo. We're gonna see some stand-up jockeys right now. We got bragging rights on the line, people. These dudes ain't doing this for the money, I'm telling you. Come on, come on, come on, put your hands together! There we go, we got the thing. Can it not be? Looks like the guy there's still getting their hands together and we'll be right back.
Cooper have what it takes?
I don't know. So like I was saying before, you're going to be seeing some new faces out there chopping up with the usual suspects here at Battle Machine. They're rookies though. These are just some of their first races where they don't have to worry about leaving in a paddy wagon, you know what I'm saying? So watch out for them today. It's going to be good. Other than that, we're not... Excuse me there, folks. Okay. Oh yeah, before I forget, hold on. Hey people, be sure to stop by the tents we got set up. Help support the scene by supporting all our sponsors, because they've made this event possible. You should also check out the DJ tent. Dude's going to be spinning for the swimsuit contest. Come on, get over there. It's about to start. Oh.
Thank you.
here's a dude who needs no introduction. That's Yoshi Suzuki from Toge Union in the 350Z. Yoshi practically invented Onikyo, or Demon Camera. So if you're a fan of the super wide wheels with the tires stretched crazy thin, you can thank him. Definitely look out for him today. Alrighty. Whoa! Ah, dude, napkin, paper towel, help me out, a little help over here. Yeah, hold on, give me a sec. Excuse me. What a day! What a day! This is gonna be awesome! And be ready to put your hands in here! This is DJ! And we're about to do this! This is track with those dudes in the mix. All right, now who couldn't tell that? Oops, wait, women? What do you mean? What was I saying? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, hey, safety announcement. For the people right there in front, get out of the way. If you could, please make room for the tow truck down. A lot of sick battles have gone down so far this weekend, and Ryan Cooper's been in most of them. People are saying he's doing well for a rookie, but you have to remember, he's been racing for years out there, just not all nice and legal-like. Mic check, 1, 2. Hey, how do I sound out there? Can you guys hear me over there? Yeah! Yeah. Okay, but seriously, nobody's talking about anyone except Ryan Cooper this weekend. He's buried under all those first place finishes right now. It's gotta be pretty sweet to be bringing home trophies instead of tickets for a change. We've got a lot more coming up in hold on. Excuse me there, folks. Okay. Check it out. I can tell a bunch of you are like totally jumpy out there. So let me just say this again. This is totally legit. We have permissions and permits and whatnot. I mean, come on. This is totally legit. You guys just need to chill out a little bit out there. Enjoy the action. 508 coming out today. Quit tripping. All right. Grab a seat, grab some food, and chill out for a few. My name's Big J. This is Battle.